back here at the Tata Open Maharashtra. We're looking at the highlights. It's a very exciting doubles match, and the Indian pair firing on all cylinders throughout the match, playing a very, very solid match. A few moments of brilliance from the British pair, but it was the Indian pair who were all over the pitch today, drawing errors from all parts of the court. Of course, Rohan Bopanna serving incredibly well, not losing serve the entire match.
Well, we'll have to say they combined really well, that's for sure. Divij made a few fantastic volleys, Rohan too, made some wonderful touch volleys. Well, a little bit of pressure on the backhand, eventually not good enough, and Omara putting that away. Suggesting that Bambridge and Omara were like 80% of their normal game, but look at that, to finish it off. Rohan Bopanna with such a clever cross and on the run.
Yes, and that return by Divij Sharan, the insurance we talked about, which helped as Rohan Bopanna served out the match. That was match point right there. And the Indians, with that, winning their first title together as a team. Of course, the 18th title for Rohan Bopanna and the fourth for Divij Sharan on the ATP Tour. A very, very encouraging sign for the Indians as they look to play the entire 2019 season together and possibly the 2022 leading up to the Olympics.
Well, I think a lot of people may not have appreciated the longevity of the career of Rohan Bopanna. He's been there for so long,